What are the top nutrients your body needs to build bone? Hello, I'm Dr. Carolyn Dean. It's easy to think that calcium is the most important bone nutrient, but calcium without other nutrients creates brittle bones, like big pieces of chalk that shatter when they fall on hard surface. About 50 to 60% of the body's magnesium is stored in bones. But if you burn bones, magnesium only makes up 1% of the bone ash. That's why allopathic medicine doesn't pay any attention to the magnesium factor in bones. But where is the rest of the magnesium hiding? If only 1% is in solid bone, it's in the soft tissue matrix that serves as bone scaffolding and makes the bones more flexible and much less brittle. Magnesium works with vitamin C to support collagen production, which is a structural protein that makes up most of this soft tissue scaffolding. Magnesium also regulates osteoblasts, which form new bone cells. Without magnesium, bone building and repair is hampered, leading to weakened bones. Magnesium also works together with calcium and vitamin D, facilitating the conversion of vitamin D to its active form for enhanced calcium absorption. Unfortunately, there's not enough magnesium in the diet to meet all our needs, so I recommend supplementing with liquid picometer-sized stabilized magnesium ion formulas for proper support.